creepycollection.com. Now that's creepy.
My name's Liz, and this is Dawn, and you are watching Inside the Haunt Industry.
I'm still waiting for Kyle and Liz to show up. And I'm not infected. I swear I'm not. I promise you.
Why are you sweating?
We've arrived. It's the MHC 2015 Masquerade Ball.
And it's incredible. We just stepped in and the costumes that we see right off the bat are amazing.
I mean, this may top last year. Let's go check out some more.
Yes.
Oh, they don't talk. Oh, what's this you got there? That's terrifying. As is that. Have you guys been coming to MHC often?
Yeah, we come here all the time.
She seems kind of friendly. Is she friendly?
She's what I call bait.
She's the bait.
Right now I have Avi, who is going to be contestant on
Skewers.
And right now I'm with Kyle, otherwise known as Miss Scary 2015 from Orlando, Florida. So what do you do for a day job when you're not dressed as a Columbus police officer?
Actually, I do this as my day job. Weird, huh?
Doing after this?
Well,
I'm going home.
I'm sharing a room with five dudes.
Ah. That's not going to turn out good.
What do you have here? My minigun. It's really small.
Really?
I wonder what the big one looks like. So, how has your masquerade ball experience been? Alright, well, I mean, I guess someone's partied a little too hard. So, we'll talk to you later.
Hey, insiders want to know, you are inside the haunt industry. They just kicked us out. Where does the haunt industry go to continue this party?
I can tell you right now where inside the haunt industry is going, but you'll have to stay tuned to next week's episode.
Hey, insiders, guess what time it is? That's right, it's Inside the Haunt Industry's turn to choose our top three favorite costumes here at the Masquerade Ball. Now, we decided to do something different this year. We've decided to choose couples instead of individuals, because we were really inspired by all of the amazing couple costumes. And currently with me right now, I have with me...
Sugar Plum Fairy.
Sugar Plum Fairy and
Jack Frosty Fresh.
The time traveler and her minion. My name is the Lady Glamistine, and this is my husband, Frankie.
Hi.
Sugar Plum Fairy, where are you guys from?
I'm from Wright Kingdom in New Hampshire, and he's from Dark Hour in Texas.
Wow, so you guys aren't even in the same haunt?
No, we're doing a long distance Santa relationship.
Where are you guys from?
Wisconsin.
Originally, we're from small town Indiana, no place in the world. But then we met a wonderful man, and he collected all of our bits, and he made us into the most powerful electric couple I've ever come encountered
wait,
with.
Wait a minute. You are one of our top three this year. How do you feel about that?
You're on the nice list.
I'm on the nice list. What about you, Jack Frost?
I might let you live.
Thanks, Jack.
Bye. Back to you. Do you have anything else to say?
Friend.
Hey, insiders. It's Liz and Kyle. We're here at the Masquerade Ball of MHC 2015. Right now, we have Sasha and Dustin, who have officially won our costume contest for Yes! And Beefcake.
Beefcakes!
Beefcakes. So, where are you guys from?
We're from Nowhere, Indiana.
Like, legit Nowhere, Indiana?
No, New Albany, but Nowhere sounds like an actual place.
So, what inspired your outfit?
I went to college to actually become an art teacher. I teach art at Salem Community Schools.
Yes!
Middle school! But I've always been a person that has been obsessed, relentless, movie nerd, can't stop. So ever since the beginning of ever, I've wanted to make costumes for the movies I love the most that were more suited to my personality, making things more personal for me. Did not know cosplay was a word. That's fantastic. I'm great. Before that, I was just really, really weird taking notes, watching movies alone.
So I know that you talk a little bit more than you did in character.
Yeah.
How did you guys meet?
Well, we work at a local haunt in Louisville together. It's pretty much love at first sight, you know, so to speak.
That's awesome.
You know, she
you just had to tell my boyfriend to go away.
Yeah, go away. Go away.
And now you guys have a cat together.
Yes, this is actually, we call it Boris. He's my big green frankenpuss. But it's modeled after our big girl at home, the Grand Duchess Beefcakes. Beefcakes is my heart and soul. I hate it.
I totally get it. And you know what? What a better way to celebrate Catter Day.
Yes, happy Catter Day.
Yeah. So you guys look absolutely fantastic. Stick around, wait in the mail, and you guys will get a special something-something for looking absolutely amazing.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
So,
we appreciate it.
No, thank you. You guys are the best thing we saw at this entire shindig.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Awesome.
So, metal. Yes. Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much. Hey, insiders. It's Liz on the... it's not Trans World. It's MHC. Hold on. I gotta do Kyle proud. Oh no! Oh no, Carl's here. Her character was Queen of the Damned, otherwise known as... Hey insiders, it's Liz on the Masquerade Ball show. No.